Congratulations on being P4.
Self credit, man.
You make it top four in the world or in the region. That's still top four in the world and or region. Like, something to be proud of. Obviously, you know, there's only a few people ahead of you. So, you know, I'd be proud of it. You definitely gotta give yourself more credit. Have some more of that self-confidence in you. He says as he calls himself trash the whole time, but like, look at though, I am falling behind, so, you know, I am not exactly the greatest of drivers. I'm definitely falling behind to the 9/11 behind me. But you know what? That's fine. Because I have my fun today. Kind of. Downshifting way too early. Missing my upshift too. I think it's, what is it? Oh, shit. I think it's like 10 seconds if you change tires and 8 seconds if you don't. Is there a Scirocco behind me? I thought that was a 911. I've done this one once before, if I'm not mistaken. I believe I did it in the WRX. I did change tires just for the shit of it, and I actually caught up like a lot. But then again, I don't know. It's obviously probably different in top splits where people don't make as much mistakes. But at least where I was, it was a. I definitely made up positions. I think specifically for changing tires. Then again, I did pit fairly early. I think I pit like around lap 5. I went off. I actually got hit off, I think, if I'm remembering correctly. And I was just like, you know what, instead of just like cleaning off the tires, I might as well just go change them. I need to do the pit stop anyway, and I think I did that. It's been fine. I am now in a podium position, which I did not expect to be in, so, I'm kinda just playing it safe. This is exactly why I am playing it safe. I'm kinda just running my own race right now. I'm saving my tires and everything, I don't need to change them. The more I just chill behind this guy, Or I'm just chilling. If he makes a mistake, he makes a mistake. That's fine. We got 10 laps to go in this race. He's already going defensive. I don't care. We're in a good spot. I'm feeling good about this one. That was my own fault on that one. But, it's good. Ooh, that's not. I mean, I'm not fantastic, but you know what? Did make a couple mistakes. Pushed ahead of the guy behind me anyway, despite those mistakes. And I think I'm gaining some ground on first place here. Could be wrong. My cat is making very weird noises behind me. I'm now definitely gaining ground on first place. After a mistake he just made. Yeah. It's being consistent is not my strong suit. It definitely there's definitely some times where I'm consistent, but it really kind of depends on the day. You love to see it. Okay. Now I just need to pull away. Did not need to go down a cycle there. And here we go. Now, if I don't talk to you, please don't be sad. I haven't gotten a win in a very long time. I mean, like, at least a couple months. It's been a while since I've gotten a win, so, I am slightly gonna focus, just because I'm in a pretty decent spot to get that win tonight. So if I do not respond, or if I don't look over at the chat, please do not be offended. I really do appreciate you being here, and I just want you to be aware of that. But I also want you to be aware of the fact that I really want this win.
I really want this win, Tom.
Oh, that might be a corner cut. But you know what? We can afford it a little bit with a 6x. Yeah. Don't worry, just concentrate. I love you, buddy. Great coaching over here. Appreciate it. Roger that. Will do. I will say, though, what is your advice on the pit situation? When do you think I should? Third place just did. He was the one that was in first, so did fourth. I don't feel like I'm going to need to change tires. If I keep going with the pace that I'm at, I don't think I'm going to need to change it. Because I feel like I'm, like, okay. As far as the pit situation, I don't really want to come back into traffic, so I'm almost figuring to just do it on the last lap at this point. Yeah, end of lap 12. Roger that. No tires, no fuel. Yep. Be happy to know if you are top four in the leaderboard. I would imagine you know what a direct drive wheel is. My Fanatec direct drive is actually finally on its way. Bought the whole Fanatec set and I'm upgrading from the Logitech set. Apparently, the ship that it was on originally couldn't make it here to the States. I don't know what happened, but according to the email, like something had actually happened to the boat, like it like fucking sank or something like that. But I do have a direct drive wheel coming with the correct pedals and everything, so I'm pretty excited about that. I don't know how much better of a driver it's gonna like make me, quote unquote, or how much better I'm gonna be because of it, but I'm feeling pretty good about it, so I'm hoping it's good. Holy shit, I just realized lap 6 and 7. I told you, sometimes I can be consistent, but other times I can't. But within. What is. Yeah, I need to calm down here. I'm getting a little too excited now. .132.736 and .132.735 for those laps. That's kind of nuts. You'll enjoy it. B3, yeah. Oh no, I'm good on the focus part. I'm definitely still taking it. I'm taking it at a pace that I can still talk. Second place just pit behind me, so honestly, that's even less pressure on me now. As I go a little bit wide, but yeah, I got the V2 pedals, I believe. That was what was currently in stock, and the GT3 McLaren wheel, and that is for what I got, and you are correct, I am going to pay attention now. I'm not going to lose focus, I'm going to concentrate. Need to pay attention. Need to listen to the correct advice. second there. Felt like I needed to just to get the car rotated. I think I need to brake a little bit earlier there. Oh, I hit the fucking grass. After that. And that's super important. Oh! Okay. Oh god. Almost didn't make it in time. Thank you. 6 seconds. Holy shit. Let's go. Damn, it's been a long time. It's been at least a month or two. Shit. Whiff Punisher. That's a solid thank you made on that one.